First of all, when we talk about head a ball or the header, it's really important to talk about the offensive header and the defensive header, because both of them are different. If you have to head the ball and you're defending, it's really important you have the reference of the opponent and the reference of the ball. Really important, have a good body profile to see the opponent and see the ball. Then you can avoid that the other player attacks the ball before you. Really important, you go to attack the ball. You go to find that ball. Try to reach the ball in the higher point. When you see the ball is not going higher anymore, then you try to attack that ball. Once you hit it, try to hit the ball into the sides. Really important, use the front part of your head. Then on the offensive header, really important, try to balance your arms, and your arms move the opposite of your neck, like this. Move the opposite. And you try to head the ball with also the part of the frontal part of your head. Really important, if you are close from the goal, try to hit the ball into the corners, and if the ball can bounce before, that's gonna be really challenging for the goalkeeper to save that ball.